हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। हैप्पी रक्षाबंधन टू ऑल द ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शेयर हाउ टू डेकोरेट योर पूजा थाली और आरती थाली फॉर द रक्षाबंधन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। सो विल टेक अ थाली और अ प्लेट। सो यू कैन टेक एनी प्लेट ऑफ योर चॉइस। दिस पूजा थाली आई हैव रिसेंटली मेड इट एंड इट इज़ लुकिंग सो प्रिटी एंड कलरफुल। सो आई हैव मेड इट यूजिंग सम ओल्ड राखीज। Now we'll keep a handkerchief or a rumal ready so that we can give it to a brother to cover his head. And now we will lit a lamp or a diya and we'll place it on the middle of our puja thali. This diya is for the aarti so that we can do aarti of our brother. Now we will keep our kumkum and akshat ready for the tika. So make sure that your rice is full, it is not broken. So just keep it aside on the plate. And now we will keep some moli dhaga or kalava aside. You can also put coconut also if you have. Now I have a glass of water in which I have also tied this kalava. And this water you can give it to your brother once he is finished with this eating sweets. Now I have some fresh flowers. I'll keep it on my puja thali. And this will look very beautiful. And now the main thing is rakhis. So just keep your rakhis ready so that you can tie it on your brother's wrist. So make sure that you don't keep one rakhi. If you have one brother, keep the rakhis extra. And now the sweetest thing, which is sweets. Yes, just keep all the favorite sweets of your brother and yours. If you have younger brother, you can also keep chocolates. So this is it. This is a simple and most beautiful puja thali. So you can do the tika to your brother, give the sweets, give water, and in return you can get some gifts or money. So this is it. How simple and beautiful. So I hope you like this video. And do let me know in the comments below. And I wish every brother and sister a very happy Rakshabandhan. And stay safe, stay home, and enjoy this day. Thanks for watching. Bye.